our special series where we're featuring some of India's most admired brands. With Indian insurance market ruled majorly by the public sector companies, changing people's mindsets was the biggest challenge. Taking up this challenge and responding to the changing scenarios of the market, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance created a niche for itself in a matter of only 15 years. Let's find out the journey so far.
Bajaj Allianz General Insurance is India's leading general insurance company. Having begun its operations in 2001, the company today has a pan-India presence and has been constantly expanding its operations to reach out to its customers. It caters to people across the country with its wide range of products and services that go beyond insurance. Bajaj Allianz is the only insurance company in the industry to have been profitable since its inception. Bajaj Allianz was the first insurer to leverage the digital platform and offer speedy services to policyholders. Tapan Singhal, MD and CEO, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance Company, has been with the company since its inception in 2001 and was an integral part of the team starting up the insurance business in the retail market. He leads its overall growth strategy. Today, with a turnover of over Rs. 5,900 crores, it has grown over 30% since 2012, and the profits have increased by 90%.
So your company started 15 years back with an aim to be the market leader in general insurance. Now, 15 years later, Bajaj Allianz General Insurance stands tall as one of India's most admired brands. How was the journey so far?
So if I get back to the beginning, I think then our aim was to be able to serve our customers well. No, our aim was to differentiate in the market, to enhance the customer experience. Our aim was to recruit people, give them a happy place to work, and our aim was to give shareholders a return on their investment. That was the basic aim, no, which I think any company when they start, they would be having that kind of aim. And as we work towards it, and we could innovate, push the boundaries, and as the journey continued for more time, I think the brand got built up. From the time when I remember when we used to go for discussions with customers, and they would say, yes, we know Bajaj is a household name, and we know Allianz is the world's largest insurance company. But Bajaj Allianz, as of now, you guys have to work for a bit more. We don't trust you as yet. No? From those days to today, when we go to meet a customer and we tell him that we are from Bajaj Allianz, they say, yeah, this we know. Let's come down to what more can you do for us. No? So it's been a good journey. We enjoyed this journey.
What were the challenges Bajaj Allianz faced on its way to achieve this?
Many. See, if you look at insurance, it's not a tangible product. Mm-hmm. It's a promise. It's a promise that if things go wrong, we are there. No?
Right.
So a promise has to have trust. You will not take a promise on the face value of it.
Absolutely.
You have to create that trust. You have to demonstrate the trust.
Right.
So it takes time. And when private players were allowed in India in the year 2001, you had government players before that, the public sector. When you have public sectors, which is backed by government, if you are a customer, you definitely would have more trust on a public sector unit compared to a new private company, which in which they're selling a promise, no?
Right.
So it starts with that, which was very fair. But I think over a period of time, we have demonstrated the ability to pay claims. In fact, in Mumbai flood in the year 2005, in the Srinagar floods in the year 2014, then the Chennai floods, Uttarakhand floods, if you look at the media, the press, we have been rated as a company which has gone door-to-door settling claims.
Oh.
In fact, in Chennai, I think in Srinagar, where we have close to 50% market share, we settled around 30,000 claims in 3 months' time and paid over 1,000 crores. No? Mm-hmm. So the trust or the brand that you see for a company got built over a period of time and re-emphasized by the fact that we have delivered every time. I think that is how it got built.
Tell us about your brand strategy. What is the USP? What is the unique thing? And any particular campaign that has actually lifted the company's brand ahead?
Today, if you look at a claim, you will be getting settled at the garage. Your health would be getting settled in a half an hour's time.
Mm-hmm.
Then we thought, okay, settling claims, we demonstrated we are good. But what do we do after that? And that is where we came up with the idea of a relationship beyond insurance. So it's not only about claims, it's also about if something goes wrong, we should be there. When the Nirbhay case happened in Delhi, we realized that In those days, you didn't have this Ola, Uber, no? And public transport in Gurgaon was not so good. So we came out for all our women customers a complimentary service where even if a tire burst happens, mm-hmm. We got somebody to go and change them by professionals. If the battery conked out, if the fuel ran out, no? If legal assistance was required. Mm-hmm. Now, all this does not really form part of a claim because a claim means an accident has to happen. No?
Right.
So we went beyond claims, we went beyond the relationship of an insurance contract. We went to a state where any worry of a customer can we take care of it. I think that is the kind of brand we want to build. No? Insurance, yes, we do that. We understand that well and we'll keep on doing that good. But even your other worries, can we take care of it? I think that is the journey that we have been looking into.
Okay. So Bajaj Allianz is also known for its innovative products and services in the insurance space. Could you elaborate more on that?
When people talk of innovation, I think I remember a very old saying which says that necessity is the mother of all invention.
Right.
I think, no? So one is we can take credit and sound very great. Mm-hmm. The reality is that most of it has come because of some need.
Right.
But since our obsession is there with the customer, it is good. I think the necessity is good. I remember the first time when we came out with the cashless at garages. One, we wanted to reduce the claim time. But the necessity was that we're setting infrastructure, no? So we had to ensure that people are able to be serviced well and in a manner which is very fast. Mm-hmm. And that is when the thought came up for cashless at garages and it became a big innovation. It
right.
became a big hit. Then we started health insurance. People are looking for external third-party administrators to help them. We thought, how will we differentiate for customers if we give it, outsource the servicing to somebody else? So we created our own TPA, we recruited doctors, and that became another big innovation which transformed the market. Now most of the companies are doing the same. Then we thought, okay, we are settling claims now at garages. Why can't the consumer settle his own claim? No, we trust people. We are a company which is based on trust. Then we came out with an innovation where people can click photographs on the spot.
Right.
And if they agree to suspend, the money gets transferred immediately, no, on the spot of the accident, no.
Okay, so you don't. Nobody has to go and get.
Nobody
the
has to go,
straight.
No, and go and get that assist up to a limit which the regulator allows.
Right.
And then we thought for issuance of policy, why does a person have to come to office? Why can't the office go to the person? And then we had innovated where the policy can be issued on WhatsApp at your doorstep by you directly,
wow.
No. Then we saw all the social media coming up, let's say Tweet Insurance, LinkedIn. We thought, why can't a person service get his services through Twitter? So we came out with the Tweet Insurance. No? We also have come out with the customer wallet. It's an app which a customer can download. No?
Mm-hmm.
It basically tracks all your policies. It helps you with the renewals. You can pay straight through the app. Even if your claims get settled, it can come straight through the app to your accounts. With the demonetization effect, I think a consumer of ours who has a wallet is not affected by that.
So what are the key success mantras of Bajaj Allianz General Insurance?
There are two, three things that is very clear in our DNA. One is our employees. They have to be happy. They have to be taken care of. No? Two is our obsession with the customer. We have to keep on thinking what next.
Right.
No? We set the benchmarks and then we think, okay, how do we move to the next? What is that the from a consumer perspective, what should we do more?
Mm-hmm.
And third is that we believe that the company has to be run well. It has to be profitable. It has to have growth.
That's all from us today. Hope you enjoyed these stories. We'll continue to bring you some of India's most admired brands and unravel their success stories in this series. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.